Yeah, Steve cannot get in his own mental headspace here. Daniels has been dominating him for years at the starting line, but Camilla has the faster car.
Both drivers get away on green within 3 thousandths of a second. The faster car is going to take home the trophy. And guess what? The faster car is still the Barracuda. 8:33, 161 miles an hour, and Steve Camilla wins it again.
Down here with some special people, your crew, your entire team down here. What is this moment like for you? $15,000 to win the Dodge Hemi Challenge.
It's all year prep for one day. So we've been thinking about this for 364 days since last year.
And still, an opportunity for you to make some more history.
Yeah, let's see how far we can go, how many times we can do it. For now, we'll enjoy tonight, but tomorrow we start prepping for the next year.
Congratulations, Steve.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Thank you.